So good morning friends, welcome to PD classes. Today a very important session for all those who are preparing for cloud based organizations. I hope these questions, technical questions, will be very fruitful for all of you. So Mr. Sachin, welcome first of all.
Thank you sir.
We have here a faculty. She would be asking you a bunch of questions, Gunjan. Okay, so Gunjan, I believe we should start from cloud itself, the questions. So sabse pehle to main chahunga that you should tell me about the word cloud. What does it mean?
Sir, cloud is a service that is used to store data over the internet. It is a server-based service. Okay. Where we can store data on internet, we can create a server, and we can create virtual machine through instance. There is many kind of cloud service like AWS, Google Drive, Dropbox, etc. Google Drive is a most commonly used web service because everyone using Gmail, and it is include cloud service. And we can create our document, and we can retrieve document over the internet through the Google Drive. We can store data over the internet through Google Drive. AWS also a very large organization that used to store data on cloud. AWS stand for Amazon Web Service. This is a cloud service. That's it.
And what does AWS means?
AWS means, sir, Amazon Web Service.
Web. Related to means, it is, what is the main purpose like?
Main purpose to store data over the internet as a virtualization machine creating.
Okay. And what does SaaS means?
SSA means, sir, software as a service. It is a software based service which is we include in our virtual machine like operating system and other softwares like Word, Excel or Apache or WAMP server. We can install on the server. It's the help of SaaS.
Okay. Yes, please, Gunjan, you can have your questions.
Of course, sir. Please tell me something about your family.
I live in joint family. There are 6 members in my family. My father is working in bank. My mother is a homemaker. I have a brother and he's working as a lecturer in a college. I am married and blessed with an angel son.
Very good. And what does VPC means?
VPC means, sir, virtual cloud computing.
Okay.
It's mean we can create a private network on the over the net.
Okay. And S3 bucket means what?
Sir, S3 stand for 3S, simple storage service.
Right.
It is a storage service on AWS. It basically a AWS service which is used to store data. It is like a file folder where we can store our data and we can access our data anytime or any amount of data we can store it.
What does MFA means?
MFA is a multiple authentication factor. It is used for authenticate our data over the internet. It use multiple authentication system like we can store data like password, OTP and biometric password on the our data.
And auto-scaling?
Auto-scaling is used for scale our data up or down. When we need data, more data, then auto-scaling automatically increase our instance and create data there. And when we not need data, then auto-scaling decrease our instance.
Okay. And what is the meaning of Datadog?
Datadog basically a service or a container which store data on internet, and it is used for monetize our data, ki where we are working, what is we are working, and what is our data. It is basically a monitoring tool on over AWS.
Gunjan, is he having a good knowledge?
Yes, sir.
Yes. What does load balancer means?
Load balancer basically used for balancing the load over the net. When we using a website and website have many load, then it will automatically increase our website instance. So load balancer is normally used for balancing website.
Okay. And RDS?
RDS is a relational database service. It is used for relational database where we can store our data. Relational means it use a tabular format for store data, row and column format. Everyone can access it easily.
Okay. Yes, Gunjan, please have your questions.
Please tell me about you.
I'm Sachin. Or my name is Purity. I am very much similar to my name, like I am honest and punctual. I have done my MSc MCA with about 75% of marks. Good. I have done O-level and A-level diploma in computer application. I have celebrated experience of teaching web development and programming language like C, CPP, Java. I also have knowledge about database, networking, and hardware, operating system, AWS.
Okay.
Very good.
Sachin, tell me about your strength.
My strength is that I am a quick learner, disciplined and self-motivated.
Very intelligent.
And your weakness?
I am a talkative person.
Oh, you are a talkative person. Okay. What does IP means?
IP stands for Internet Protocol. It is a web address of every machine over the internet. It can be divided into three parts like private IP, public IP, elastic IP. Private IP stands for only a private organization. And public IP is for everything. Right. Everyone can use public IP. Elastic IP is a static IP and it is a part of public IP where if we delete our instance or our machine, then we can reassign it other instance.
Okay. And virtualization stands for?
Sir, virtualization is like create a machine over the net and we can install their our operating system service. It is a virtual thing. Okay. Over the cloud.
And what is CloudWatch?
CloudWatch is a monitoring tool on the internet. It is a AWS service, specially used only on AWS.
Okay. And VMware, what does it mean?
VMware is a virtualization machine. It is used for virtualize your data over the net. It is only a service or a software.
Okay. Docker means what?
Docker is a container to store data. It is like a data storage devices.
Okay. I'm giving chance to Gunjan now. Gunjan, you can have your questions, please. About his goals and his 5-year plans. You can even ask why he's changing. He's already a trainer. So you can ask related that why you are going from trainer to an organization. You are already a trainer, right?
Yes.
Yes, Gunjan, you can ask this question.
Rahul, you are a trainer. But why are you change your profession?
Ma'am, work is worship for me.
Good.
Work is worship for me.
Okay.
I am happy with my career, but for betterment of my career, I want to join this reputed organization.
Okay. You stated me about Docker. बताया था आपने?
Yes.
क्या आप जरा दोबारा मुझे highlight करिए?
Docker is a container used for stored data for virtualization.
थोड़ा elaborate करो इसको.
We can store our server. We can store our server, database, networking constant, etc. on Docker, and we can monetize it. We can easily access our data through Docker. It is only a service.
Okay. Oh, GitHub, what does it mean?
GitHub also a service for store data. We can store our code there. It is a distributed system for versioning. When we create a software, then we update it. When we update it, we can store it on GitHub or everyone can access our data through GitHub. They can use our software.
Why cloud has entered in our lifestyle? Like how it is beneficial? What are the things? And why it is required?
Sir, as we know, now internet is a very important thing for our life. We all are connected through internet.
Yes.
And cloud is also an internet service.
Okay.
Cloud is a virtualization. As we know that our computer can store a limited amount of data.
Yes.
But in cloud, we can store large amount of data and we can access it without having any losses.
Okay. What is EC2?
EC2 is a elastic cloud computing.
Okay.
It is also a cloud-based service, or we can say it is a part of AWS service. We can create there our instance and virtual machine over the internet.
Okay. What does instance means?
Instance is a part of EC2. We can say EC2 also an instance.
Okay.
That store our service.
Right. And Linux admin command?
Sir, Linux, as we know, Linux is a operating system. And Linux admin commands is a chmod. Through chmod command, we can change the permission of user and administrator. We can change the permission like read, write, and access permission. Chmod command.
Okay. And Linux file command, what's it?
There are many Linux file command like cat for create a file,
okay.
Like type to see a file,
yes.
And delete for delete a file.
Okay. See, what would be your role in your organization? Do you know very well?
Yes.
Since it's an American based company?
Yes.
Yes.
Sir, I want to join the company as a cloud support manager.
Okay. Your profile over there.
Yes, sir. I profile over my profile.
Yes, yes. Please tell. Like what role you are supposed to do there? What is your duty?
Yes, sir. I want to join as a cloud support engineer there, and I want to become a senior cloud manager there by working sincerely and honestly.
I agree with you. These are,
sir,
your dreams.
Yes, sir.
I am saying that what will be your work over there?
My work is based on cloud.
Okay.
For create operating system for our customer and give service to our all servers or all customer.
Okay. Now a very important question which I want to ask from you is, why should I select you?
Sir.
Any special reason?
Yes, sir. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Okay.
I am determined and dedicated person, especially over to my work.
Right.
I am hard worker and I have done my MSc MCA above 75% of marks. I have good knowledge about operating system, AWS, cloud, etc. And it has helped me for do this work.
You have very good knowledge, really. And now my question to you is, you have done your MSc and MCA. So don't you think that you have learned so much from MCA also and MSc also? So what are your favorite subjects over there?
Sir, my favorite subject is internet and networking. I love to work on internet. As I say that my strength is that I love to develop creating things through the internet.
Okay.
So my favorite subject is internet.
So that's why you are ending in an organization.
Yes, sir.
Very good. What is your salary expectation from us? A very common question from in every interview. Don't you think so, Gunjan?
Yes.
It's a very common question. Kitni salary aapko chahiye?
Sir, as I am fresher now in this organization, according to organization, I expect as much amount I can survive in starting.
See, whenever you are going for any professional interview,
yes, sir,
state in such a manner that, sir, salary is not the only essential thing for me.
Okay.
Job satisfaction. And growth opportunities are more important. However, I'm sure that if you make me an offer, it will be equal to my qualifications and the current salary structure of the industry. Moreover, since, sir, I'm already a trainer, so definitely a job change does include a risk. Therefore, deserves a suitable increase also, sir. इस तरीके से आप बताओ, ठीक है, अच्छा लगेगा। अब एक बहुत कॉमन क्वेश्चन मैं आपसे पूछता हूँ कि आप बहुत इंटेलिजेंट हो, नॉलेज आपको अच्छा है। सम अदर कंपनी विल ऑफर यू अ बिग पैकेज, विल यू लीव अस?
नो सर।
व्हाई? दे आर गिविंग यू गुड सैलरी, गुड हाइक। हियर यू आर गेटिंग 1 lakh पर एनम पर मंथ एंड इन अदर कंपनी विल पे यू 1.5 lakh पर एनम पर मंथ, देन विल यू नॉट लीव अस?
सर, बिकॉज ए रिलेशनशिप इज मोर इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी।
No, I don't think so. You will not leave us. Being professional, I think you should leave us.
Sir, but if this company giving me better opportunity near future, then I...
Okay. See, this is again a very common question, Gunjan, during any interview,
yes,
that people would ask you that how long will you stay with us? So in this way, this question is very hard. Like suppose if I'll ask you, does your wife stop beating you? Answer me in yes or no. What you will say? You will say no, it means still she is beating you. If you say yes, it means now she has left, previously she has beaten you a lot, isn't it? So you can't answer in yes and no,
okay,
such questions.
Yes.
You should speak in a little professional manner, sir, that for me job satisfaction is more important, sir. And since my life is going on parallel, there are two types of satisfactions in life, sir. One is job, another is monetary. When both these satisfactions move parallel, there is no reason of any change. And as long as I am growing professionally in your organization, why should I make a move, sir? Moreover, sir, I don't want to be a rolling stone in my life, sir. Main rolling stone nahi banna chahta, sir, apni life mein. So in this way, you can impress an interviewer. I hope the session was good with the candidates. So thank you, students. I have learned you lot many things and knew something about cloud. Best wishes to you, Mr. Sachin.
Thank you.
Give
sir.
It up. Super.